his eye. Well, the wait is almost over. Trader Joe's officially opens its first store in Arkansas at 9 this morning. Our Isabella Moeller is inside that store before the doors open. It's here in Little Rock. Isabella, what are you doing in there?
Listen, I have been dreaming of these dark chocolate peanut butter cups since I left home in Chicago, and here they are. Now they're at my new home in Little Rock, right here. The dark chocolate peanut butter cups are what I can't wait for. Oh, and then you have the peanut butter filled pretzels. They're down here too. Oh, and then you go over here and you have cookie butter and cookie butter sandwiches. I mean, everything that everyone has been dreaming of once we learned that Little Rock would finally be getting a Trader Joe's, the first in the state. Everyone has been very excited. We've already found the everything but the bagel seasoning. We found that thing as well. Everything that we are all talking about. They open here in just about 2 hours at 9 o'clock. There's a ribbon cutting ceremony at 8:55, just a couple minutes before. And then there will be live music in here, samples. They're already getting ready for that, preparing what they're going to handing out. We know that there will be live music, as I said, face painting, and then they're going to give away some of those Trader Joe's bags to carry your groceries as well. Cold out there. A couple people have been standing outside since about 4 o'clock. People have been camping out, but not as many as I may have anticipated, just because it has been so chilly and so dark. But we'll go outside here in about 30 minutes and find out how many are truly outside at this point, now that we are just under 2 hours until the store officially opens. In Little Rock, Isabella Moeller, back to you.
All right, thanks, Isabella. Heads up for people living in Searcy.